Police say this man pretended to be an officer with a gun and badge and robbed three women at a Queen spa. This video is from April 22nd inside 39 Spa on Merrick Boulevard in Jamaica. He took the women's cell phone and around $800 in cash. Anyone with any information is asked to call NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline. The phone number is 1-800-577-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.